Hello from Genome Space. In this video step, we will evaluate the differential expression of a dataset using cuffdiff from the Cufflinks package in GenePattern. From GenePattern, use the Module tab to search or browse for the cuffdiff module. Cuffdiff requires that the aligned BAM files be grouped by condition. While we only have one replicate per condition, multiple replicates can be assigned to each condition, simply by uploading the extra replicate files. Type WT for wild type into the text box as our first condition. Then click and drag the corresponding BAM file to the upload field. Click Add Another Condition and type in SFP1KO as our second condition. Load the appropriate BAM file. Next, add the SATSER3 GTF file by clicking it and choosing Send to GTF File. Scroll down to Library Type and change the parameter to fr-unstranded. Expand the Advanced Input Parameters and Options section and set the minimum alignment count to 0. Click Run. Be aware that cuffdiff jobs can be very resource intensive and may take hours. If you are planning to analyze your cuffdiff output data with a different tool in Genome Space, you may need to convert the genes.fpkm tracking file to a GCT file. To do this, click genes.fpkm tracking in the output file list from your cuffdiff job. Choose fpkm tracking to GCT to send the file to this module. Run the job as is. Save the outputted GCT file to Genome Space by clicking on the file and choosing Save to Genome Space. Select a directory. If the file saved successfully, you should be able to see it in your Genome Space sidebar.